Boss, just hang in there.
NCIS agent with two DSWs. One to the chest, one to the knee. BP's at 160 over 95. Rate is 110.
You got all interested. It's tonight. Small party until Tanya's back in business.
Thanks, but I'm gay.
Even better. You're just my husband's type.
Spot.
Oh, Connor, you made it. This is my husband, AJ.
We're a match.
We should be leaving.
No. Stay.
But only if you agree to testify for Tanya.
No. I already told him that.
An innocent woman might go to jail.
Maybe she deserves it.
AJ?
No, what does that mean?
It doesn't matter. He wasn't there that night.
No, but you told me Tanya switched cards with you.
Switch cards with me.
On The Young and the Restless.
We're going for fun, vibrant, and accessible.
You nailed it, Kylie. This is exactly what we're looking for the Dare brand.
Good. Now, I have to go bang out a few details before the shoot.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, we'll see you tomorrow. Enjoy the sun.
Yeah, thanks. I mean, come on. She's amazing. Didn't I tell you?
She understands what we're going for perfectly. I love her energy.
Who has the first mommy question this week? I actually have a question for Dr. Kim as well. You know, when you're finished with Dottie's.
Will it hurt?
A little, probably.
For how long?
A second. Maybe two.
Hun, come on. It would have been over by now.
Can you count down from three? I want to be prepared for the stinging.
Absolutely. But you do have to let go.
Yes, letting go. Something Jane was never very good at.
Okay. And three, two, one.
Buddy, my daughter's selling Sunny's Cow cookies. I got all your favorites here. I got Smaples, Chino. Nobody?
Sorry, we're already dapped out.
Chino can help me out.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just because the boss comes in doesn't mean everybody has to stop having fun. I do like a quiet space, though. Thank you. Well.
Wow. It does feel really good to finally be honest. I cut the size tags off my jeans and switched them for smaller ones.
Save your money. Pop Bottles is gonna be here any minute. He usually comes around happy hour. I'm gonna try to get my rent paid.
Your bottles, sir.
Pop Bottles?